Capricorn, welcome to my channel. My name is Isabelle from the tarotempress.com. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm going to be doing your tarot card reading now. So Capricorn, what I see for the tarot cards is an indication that some of you might be dealing with a soulmate or a twin flame. I feel like this energy is a very heavy energy surrounding a specific type of union that could have more significant value in your life than you realize right now. I see from your energy that something has been giving you anxiety, something has been stressing you out and making you feel unhappy. And this could be connected to a variety of things, but I feel like you are ready for a fresh start. You're ready for change, okay? I also see from the tarot cards that you want to basically leave situations that are unhealthy for you and move towards situations that are more healthier for your well-being and for your soul. From these tarot cards, I see that you have someone coming in that wants to take care of you. They want to be there for you. They want to give you that love and kindness that you deserve. I feel like you want to get away from individuals that are cold, distant, or just not, you know, loving towards you. People that have, you know, taken your trust, perhaps abused it, caused you a lot of anxiety, caused you a lot of misery. And I see here that you could have someone that's coming in bringing love and romance as well as the possibility of a successful relationship. For some of you, this could also mean that an ex wants to come back into the picture, but this person is feeling stressed out about talking to you about getting back together. So that could be making them feel worried. However, I do see from these tarot cards that some of you have had enough in terms of a specific situation in your life. This doesn't have to always apply to this individual that's coming back in, or this could be a new person coming into your life. But I do feel like at some point you're going to recognize what each person is bringing to the table. Like if you had enough in terms of a specific relationship and you don't see yourself ever getting back together with that person, then that individual is off the table. But there might have been someone else that wants to come into your life, and you might not have been recognizing that they're bringing love, they're bringing romance, and they really see themselves having a successful relationship with you that can result in your happily ever after. So I do feel like it has potential because this individual has grown as an individual, but I also see from these tarot cards that they feel very stressed out to tell you that they care about you, they love you, they want to be with you. And I feel like they might hesitate or they might hold back when it comes to those feelings and emotions. And, you know, for some of you, you might end up walking away from an individual because you might think, oh, they're too much in their head, or they're too cold, or they're not giving you that sort of attention that you want. And you might inadvertently leave someone that could want to be with you in a relationship. So I'm going to be exploring the balance of these tarot cards on the Elite Tarot Society, as well as a single extended reading. You can find the links in the description box below. If you want a personal reading, you can get it at thetarotempress.com. I'm going to be looking at what you can do to get this person to open up, what is really coming towards you in terms of this individual, and what is it that you need to leave behind in terms of patterns, behaviors, and things that have been dragging you down, exhausting your energy and making you feel deflated. Because only when you're able to let go of those blockages that are occurring in an energetic format, you are able to move forward and prosper in a more successful way in terms of your love and relationship situations. So again, if you want a personal reading, you can get it at thetarotempress.com. Have a wonderful day and take care.